Did you know most haircut photos on Google or Instagram can be photoshopped? Growing up, I always wondered why the barbers couldn't get it exactly like the photo, but I've realized over time that sometimes it's just really unrealistic. Don't be like me. Instead, you want to be like the homie right here who brought a video reference. With the video reference, we see all angles of the haircut, and it's probably less filtered.